Number three, against players that are constantly attacking the net, lobbing can help wear them out by forcing them to retreat and stretch to hit overheads. You also force this player to use strokes other than his volley, which may be his strength. Remember, forcing an attacker to hit overheads near his baseline instead of hitting volleys close to the net will make it much more difficult for him.